We're ready, sir!
On your mark, Captain!
Here it comes! Oh, steady, lads!
Be careful,
quiet.
Captain!
Stand!
Back off, Monsieur! Blow us out of the water!
Here it comes! Steady, lads!
Off target!
Ready to bark, sir!
Carpenter will need time to fix that!
I've hit us, sir!
Hack them all to bits!
Reel them in, me trunks!
For us, sir. Looks like a frigate. Royal Bloody Navy. They're all alone, sir.
Clues down. Handsome wind.
Four top loose.
Bring them in for a steely kiss.
No quarter. Have them all to be.
Thank you.
closer.
Not far now, Captain.
Bearing down on land, Captain!
Loose all! Let's move!
It should be nearby, Captain.
Reef in all tops!
Ease the spanker! Hold down!
Hold sail! She'll take it!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Addy,
see there?
It's her, Captain, the Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
No time for a vote. Thatcher's outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
Give me some speed! Haul down! Haul down!
Bring it all in!
Thatcher's overwhelmed. We're going ashore.
I'll keep the jackdaw circling.
Stirred up a nest of trouble, Patch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye! A galleon nearby! And if we track these lobsters quick, we might catch up!
Longus! Some aid here! Edward, please!
Hang in there, Bonnet. Keep your arms up and your back to the sea.
Did all your boat learning prepare you for a scuffle of this sort, Mr. Bonnet? For certain, there's more to be learned by doing than reading. Remember that!
You don't have nothing subtle, do you, Thatch?
Legends ain't born from mildness.
Gentlemen, our galleon has reappeared.
Heads up!
Back to my ship, quick as you please. She'll not slip away now.
Oh, this is too much!
I'll see you back to your jackdaw when the smoke is clear. But for now, I need a helmsman.
Call it out.
Loose the mains! And head straight for that bloody ship. We'll have our medicines in little time at all. Kerouac.
I'm seeing the devil you promised, Thatch.
I'd have shown them my angel if they'd taken quarter.
But there's no going back now. So ram that bastard with all the wind you've got.
Shite. You'll be hanged and sun-dried, just as them there were in Boston.
The king's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middle intake, but the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello! Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.